This beautiful music was composed by an Arkansas native who made music history as the first African-American woman to have her music performed by a major symphony orchestra. This is the inspiring story of a gifted woman's triumph over prejudice and preconceptions.